RefWorks is a free citation management tool that you have access to as a Saddleback College student. There is a whole separate workshop on RefWorks that goes into detail of how it works. We highly recommend that you check it out to learn more of the ins and outs. Here is a brief overview tour. To get to RefWorks, click on the library and then scroll down to Citation Help. And then scroll down once more and click on Sign Up for RefWorks. When you sign up for RefWorks, click on Create an Account when you are first creating your account. If you have an account, go ahead and log in, and you will log in using your Saddleback College ID. So let's try to see how RefWorks works in some of our databases. So to get to the databases, we scroll down to Article Databases, and we have a new database interface that we'll try out here. And on the right side, you'll see it says Popular Databases. This correlates with what we used to call General Databases. So let's give CQ Researcher a try. I'm going to browse topics. And select Special Education. When I click on the quotation mark Cite Now, I can drop down and select Export Citation to RefWorks. And it says Continue Exporting to RefWorks. Yes, Export to RefWorks. All right, so now you can see it says we've saved one document, which means citation, in our library. All right, and here we can see it. Okay, so now let's try that same process in a different database. And I'm going to try that in ProQuest. And I'm going to search for Shepherd. And I'm just using this one as an example here. If I wanted to export this citation, I could click on Cite. And I can export the citation to RefWorks. Yes, export to RefWorks. And it says we've saved one document in your library. So now we can see we have two citations here. Let's try one more. I think maybe we'll try one that looks a little bit different. Let's try JSTOR. I'm going to try female portrait, Renaissance. All right. And let's say, this first one here, Renaissance portrait medals. If I was interested in this one, I could click on it. And I can see the article. And then on the left side, it says cite this item. And underneath the citations here, I can export to RefWorks. Yes, export to RefWorks. We've saved one document in your library, main citation. And now you can see we have three here. And what I could do is create a bibliography. It's APA 7th edition. And I can copy this to my clipboard and then open up Word. And I can paste this into my Word document. Of course, we want to make sure that our citations are correct. So we want to go through and just double check everything, making sure, for instance, like this first one here, we would want to make sure that we get the author's full last name and then first initial. We want to make sure spacing is correct. Capitalization and everything. We'll have a little bit more information on that, but any errors in here you'd want to go through and clean up before you turn those in. For more information, check out the Citing with RefWorks Library Workshop. It has a lot more detail about how to use RefWorks and all sorts of tips and tricks.